tell Hi-Jinx.
Big dirty stinking bass. Dirty stinking bass. Big dirty stinking bass. Dirty dirty stinking big. Dirty stinking bass. Dirty stinking bass. Big dirty stinking bass. Bass. I don't need no speed.
No.
I don't need no heroin.
No, thanks.
I don't want no coke.
Today.
You can keep your ketamine.
Yeah.
I'm a baseline junkie.
What?
I'm a baseline junkie.
Tell him again.
I'm a baseline junkie.
Tell him again.
And I like it funky.
Yeah.
What the fuck? What are you doing? Don't touch it. Don't. Who told you to touch it? I will fucking kill you. Don't ever touch that fucking shit again. I'm a fiend for a big dirty bassline. When I hear one, I have a great time. A bit of bottom end's all I require. I let the bassline take me higher. My friends think that it's a bad habit, but I'm just like, fuck you, damn it. If you take my bass away, I'll blow your fucking face away. You might think I'm over the top, but when I hear that bassline drop, I just can't control my actions. But I still feel satisfaction, so don't come around here whinging. I just wanna hear that bassline rinsing, and we could just gank out all day. If not, get the fuck out my way. I don't need no speed. I don't need no heroin.
No,
I don't want no coke.
Today.
You can keep your ketamine.
Yeah.
I'm a baseline junkie.
What?
I'm a baseline junkie.
Tell him again.
I'm a baseline junkie.
Tell him again.
And I like it funky.
Yeah.
Big dirty stinking bass. Dirty stinking bass. Big dirty stinking bass. Dirty dirty stinking big. Dirty stinking bass. Dirty stinking bass. Big dirty stinking bass.
Bass.
Bass. Bass. Bass.
The other day I got an Asgo order, and I think it's well out of order. All my neighbors throwing a fit, so I told them suck my dick. Then I told them I got the power, and I turn the music up louder. All night till 6 in the morning, old bastards they're just boring. You know me, I'm the baseline father, nobody cracked on me nada. Then the police turned up and they took me, we drove down to the lick and they booked me. When they said they'd give me a caution, if I didn't give them no distinction. But I said don't bother, I'm guilty, and my baseline's fucking filthy. I don't need no speed, I don't need no heroin.
No,
I don't want no coke.
Today.
You can keep your ketamine.
Yeah.
I'm a baseline junkie.
Cruising down the street in my 6'4. Jocking the bitches. Slapping the hoes.
Thank you.